Oh my God, it's been raining in Himachal for last 4 days. And due to that, just look at the overflow of River Chandrabhaga in Himachal. One can hear the roaring sound of River Chandrabhaga. Just look at that, man. It's been heavy raining in Himachal for last 4 days. Due to that, everything has been stuck down here. Whether you're talking about the electricity, no electricity, whether you're talking about internet or Wi-Fi or any mobile connection, my goodness. I have been stuck here in Udaipur for last 4 days. So I have decided to go by walk from Udaipur to Kelong. And from Udaipur to Kelong is nearly 60 kilometers, would you believe? And as we know that 60 kilometers of mountain is more than a 100 kilometers of grounds. But thank God I have only this bag, no luggage. Because I have been stuck here for last 4 days, so I have decided to go by walk up to Kelong. Because from Kelong, I hope I get some vehicles. Just look at that, roads are empty, absolutely empty. Even you can see hardly any people on road. No bike, no cycles, because road has been damaged. And bridges have, most of the bridges, look at that. Most of the bridges have been destroyed, especially the wood bridges. But what to do, man? That is the beauty of, you can call it a beauty, you can call it a merit and demerits of mountain areas. If you can enjoy the beauty just like that, just look at that. Oh my goodness. You can enjoy the beauty, but at the same time be ready for such things like landsliding, heavy rains, stuck down at one place. So man, hardly you can see locals who are coming from uphills. So at least I reach back along by evening. But as a traveler, I'm enjoying such situations, man. I love thrills and adventure. So if you are in Himachal, be careful, please. Don't go outside, especially for 4 or 5 days. Because according to the official, rain will be continuing up for upcoming 4 or 5 days. Oh my goodness. Just look at the beauty, man. Look at the way. It's a shortcut. It's a bit risky, but I can save the time, man. Just look at that. Because according to the officials, road organization will take minimum 5 days to repair all the bridges and road. And I have a very, very urgent work in J&K, so that's why I have decided to go by walk, man, because I don't have any option. I have to walk in any way. My goodness, look at the Chandrabhaga River in Himachal. It's a very deep river. And just look at the flow, man. So till then, stay safe, take care of your health. And if you're in Himachal, please don't go outside, especially for upcoming 4 days. Till then, take care. Look at all the workers. are busy in repairing the road. Except of workers, hardly you can see any peoples on road. Only except few locals. So till then, take care, be safe.